Join me today on Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire when we finally find out about the secret of the egg. What awaits us? You'll see. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Harry Potter. So, we're continuing on. We still need one more Triwizard Shield. To go to our next task. I managed to get silver on the... what's it called? The dragon level, but...
Get a move on!
How can I get that one? Oh, wait. Can I just carpe retractum the heck out of it? No, I cannot. Do we have anything to move? We don't. How can I pick it up then? Where's the... Just don't. Don't. I'm not even gonna say anything. As I was saying, we have unlocked new areas for this thing, but... Boink! Alright. We can go past these, I think. Yeah. Wingardium Leviosa these guys, but we Wingardium Leviosa the big ass brick. Guys, come on. We're moving this. All the way. Harry, you're an idiot. Come on, lift it up. Let's go. The way back to where we want it to be.
Ow!
Come on, Harry. Harry! Thank you. Try not to kill Hermione while we're at it. Okay. That should work. Oh, stop. Pewing.
Going. Ow.
Nope. Over here. Now, I think we can grab it again. Yep. What happened? Alright. Get it through here.
Ow!
Get it back to the place where we need it to be.
Yep.
No, not that. Idiot. Harry! Alright, now get your ass over here, Potter. that we can finally move this giant brick to where we need it. Down here. Right about there. There we go. That should give me... Yes! We got it! Prefect's bathroom. Alright, we can do that as well. As long as this was easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Forbidden Forest, the dragon, Prefect's bathroom. There we go. Let's take Hermione, because why not?
Potter, I realize I never thanked you for tipping me off about the dragons. The prefect's bathroom is not a bad place for a bath. Passwords
Pine Fresh.
Prefects can use this bathroom.
Whoa! Oops! Sorry, Harry.
He went through that hole.
Find the golden egg. Great. First of all.
Guardian Leviosa!
Do I need to jinx those, or...?
We've got to find a way to get to the egg.
But I still don't know how to freeze the water or do anything with it, so... Blow a hole! Seriously? There.
Well, that did it.
Oh! Great. Oh, okay.
Boom!
Let's keep going. We might find a way down to it.
We might? We should. Let me guess. I can blow this up. Okay.
Okay, retractor. Harry, I need your help.
Okay.
Harry, we need your help. Now guys, move your butts so I can blow that one up as well.
Beans. Collect the beans.
Okay, so now that I blew this up, where do I go? If they fall straight on my head. Hmm. I can break these pipes.
Guardian Leviosa.
Not the boiler thingies, but these things. Yes! There we go.
Come on!
Yeah, you better not die, guys. Okay. Let's see, if I go up... and up here... and up here... I can blow this up. Those aren't gonna come to me. And I can blow that one up as well.
I can't do this on my own.
I can't do this on my own. Let me guess. Oh.
Can't we move these pipes out of the way?
There we go.
Earthlings.
Who the what? Oh!
No!
Metaphors!
We did it!
I mean, this is where we go on, apparently. But what's down here, then? Brilliant! It killed itself!
Ouch!
Okay, I need to move that pipe out of the way. Then we need to move that out of the way. And I can blow that one up. A shield in that one. Knew it. Guys? That might have been a bit of an overkill, but are you kidding me? I need to get all the way around. All the way back up there. And since I can go down here to blow the pipes. Alright, fine.
Guardian Leviosa!
Goodbye, Babs. Are there any more? Just in case. Okay. No. Water. Wait, but how do I get up there? Ah, there we go. The ones on the bottom. With this one? Apparently. I managed to get. I don't think I got the other one. I definitely didn't get that one. There's one shield that we got. Yeah.
Collect the beans.
Where are we gonna? Dragon statue, but why is the cauldron over there? Oh, another one. Alright, I think I got them all. I'm guessing we're gonna need to come back here a couple of more times, so. I think I can skip some stuff.
A bean.
Get the beans.
Come on, let's do it. Yeah, we got it. That's two.
Give us a hand here, Hermione.
All right.
All right.
Ouch.
What? What do you mean, ouch? Come on.
No.
How rusty can they be?
Ouch!
I don't have the spell for those yet. Dang it! Alright, fine. We're definitely gonna need to come back here. Okay, what do we have up here? Another cauldron, but for what? Nobody knows. No, not.
Are we brilliant or what?
Can you guys take care of the lizard? Somehow. Return to the bathroom.
He's back in the bathroom.
It blasted my leg! Oh no! Oh wait, now all of the pipe thingies are working. No, not over here. Need to go all the way around. What? Oh wait, no, I can go up there, actually. I don't need to go over here. Although these steam pipes are kind of a pain in the ass. That hit me?
Ow! That blast burnt me!
Oh. It blasted me!
Blimey!
Ouch!
Alright, we're gonna need to use a frog.
That's great!
Wow!
Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? Right before it died. Oh, okay. Guys, can you stop, like, I don't know, goofing around? I'm just gonna go through here. They seem to not stop respawning. Oh, look, it's my shield! Oh yeah! New areas available in the bathroom! Capable. I am capable, thank you. The new cards. Alright, amazing. Alright, so, that's gonna be it for this episode. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you in the next one. Matter. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.